Hey there YouTube, my name is Julian Pössnicker for Not a Picture, and today we're having a look at the creation of artificial rain and droplets with simulation nodes. Let's create a new scene and add a plane with a geonode setup. Then we extrude the mesh and join it with the original mesh by the mesh boolean node. Now we have a cube, which we can change into a volume to distribute points in it. And this will be the basis of the rain simulation. For the rain effect, we add an instance on points node, where we use a stretched cube as the instance. We offset the raindrops by a noise texture, which is then multiplied and moved up by the Z value. After that, we define the source of the splatter effect. For that, we instance a cylinder, which gets transformed to be wider at the top. Then we randomize the rotation of the instance. The simulation zone will get the rain droplets and splatter objects as separate inputs. For now, the splatter gets scaled by a scale instance node. The center will be set to -0.01. Then the droplets get a down-facing movement by a set position node. The droplets were then realized, and then a hit detection by the raycast node will enable the scaling. So the splatters only scale up if they are hit by the raindrop. After the simulation, we realize the droplets and delete them below zero height. Then we instance points on the splatter objects, which will get deleted after a certain height, so they don't fly infinitely. Then we randomize the splatter scaling, and now we have rain. Thanks for watching, and goodbye!